What's going on, New York Giants fans? I'm doing my first mock draft. I'm going to be doing three of these, so be on the lookout. All right, with the fifth pick of the 2022 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Aiden Hutchinson out of Michigan, edge rusher. This guy is a beast. I recommend go on YouTube, type in his highlights. Oh my God, you'll be surprised. And him, between him and Aziz, holy shit, man. Now, with the 8th overall pick in the 2022 NFL Draft, the New York Giants select Tyler Lindemann, center out of Iowa. This guy is a bulldozer. Oh, my God. And he's going to be our center. I don't think we're bringing Nick Gates back after that injury. He won't be the same. Now, in the 2nd round, the 37th overall pick, the New York Giants select Kyle Hamilton out of Notre Dame, 6'4", 220 pounds. He's a modern hybrid defender, so it'll be him on taking Jabril Peppers' side because Jabril's not going to be back with the team, and Xavier McKinney. In the 3rd round, pick 69th overall, the New York Giants select Carson Strong out of Nevada. He finished with a career high, but he's not the best quarterback coming out, so he'll be a backup, you know. The 3rd round, 73th overall, the New York Giants select Drake London out of USC. He is unmatched, and he's 6'5", 210 pounds, so he'll be a beast. Between him, Kadarius Toney, Kenny Galladay, Saquon, Evan Ingram on our offense, oh my God, bro. Let's see. It's going to be interesting, this draft. In the 4th round, 108th overall, the New York Giants select Zion Nelson. Offensive tackle, but he could play guard as well, so I don't know. I mean, Andrew Thomas at left tackle. He might be a right tackle, or he might take Hernandez's spot. We shall see if we take him. He allowed only 4 pressures in his final 7 games, and never more than 1 in only a single game. Dude, we need that. On offense. Our offense is a freaking garbage, bro. It's garbage. Hot, steamy garbage. In the 5th round, 107th overall, the New York Giants selects Jordan Battle. Another safety. Jordan Battle is not the best safety coming out, but we expect it's the 5th round. He's 6'1", 210 pounds. If we move on from Julian Love, he'll be taking his spot, but like I said, it would be Kyle Hamilton and Xavier starting. So in the 6th round, 104th overall, the New York Giants select Travis Jones, defensive tackle from Connecticut. 6'4", 333 pounds. He's built like, remember Snacks, Damon Snacks Harrison? That's what he's built like. So yeah, 6'4", 333 pounds. He's a machine, massive frame, and with brutal force, so I hope we get him, but, you know, it's a 6th round we expect. So this is my first mock draft, and I'm also going to be doing a video on the new general manager coming in the offseason, so be on the lookout for that. I'm going to do 2 more mock drafts, and on Wednesday, I'll be doing my AEW prediction, so be on the lookout. I am going to turn on my comments, so you can leave a comment and make sure you like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, so every time I make a video, you get an alert. Peace out. Go G-Men today, baby.